Here we are, folks.
Oh, I don't know where that is. Oh, there they are. There's one up there. Oh, there's a dog. See if we can do better than last time at least. Come on. Who you going over there? I wanted him to come for the door. Whoa, get up behind me. Oh, they're getting through that way then. Alright, time to back off. I'm gonna get moving. Back off behind me. Come on, you dirtbags. Coming in. Still trying to get in through the other way. Come on up. Come up to me. Well, this is a lot better than last time anyway. Having said that, we lasted 8 minutes last time. We're only pushing 4 minutes. Come on, get up. Oh, they're coming. Was close. can't get up. Glad I've got this sledge, it's actually doing pretty well. Another dog. It's a level 3 turret now. Oh, big mama. Come on, big mama. Level up off big mama. Oh, I like these robot sledges. They're great. In some ways, I think they're better than turrets because you don't have to reload. Here, I'm back at sea. You're absolute trash or something. The way they look, just trying to get in the way they were. Good boy still. Careful not to fall off, which is my usual failure. So I have two places to run to, the roof and down underground. What are they going for? Because I've built the overhangs, I can't really see to it. Oh, that was close to falling. What are they doing?
Come on.
So they're trying to get through downstairs to get to me somehow. It wouldn't work anymore. Maybe they're trying to go through one of the cars. pick up work with them. Nigga is sick. Oh, they did. They must have dug in. Right, they're coming through that door any second. Repairing. Oh, get out. Never thought they'd go through the walls like this. What the hell is going on? Sledge is doing great work. There's a search that loot when it's there. Small, there's another fellow over there. Right? Oh, they're up behind me, the jerk. Hundreds of rounds now. We should do about 400 rounds or something. Gotta keep my eyes peeled over here and I can get up that way. Shut that door just for good reason.
Good prep.
Oh, what a fly. slap off me. Oh, the turret's down, is it? So let me shoot my own turret. I'm infected. Door no more. Oh, this horrible little thing. I'm gonna shut from behind. What the? Where did it jump to? Oh, I trust my chest there. I don't even know what it is. Try get over on top of that. That's a bunk. What a country. Let's repair it. What's the server? Oh, I only ran over. I'm just doing so much work. Find where they're coming from, I'll start shooting them. I'm convinced they're inside the base. I'm not really sure where. So they go to the base, I think. Oh, this is a good one. If you ever find this place inside here, I knock that door out, but inside here was one of those panels. Put that up because I got flinches. They've even knocked the one over on the other side, or I shot it out. Anyway, it's a good chest, that's a great ammo. Come on. See another one trying to get through that wall. Instead of going up the stairs and punching the ladder and punching their way through the hatch, I suppose they'll be coming up that way next. Let's see what I'm out of. I have just a little bit of time. I'm actually enjoying this. What do we got? Put them in there. Eat them. Use one of them. Can I use another one? Something else I meant to do. I forgot about this fire going on, was there? Like 30 water for me. This music keeps slowing down, it's a bit weird. So I've got loads that I've only got 92.556. What do I use now? I think I'm gonna go for the shotgun. Alright, I think I'm gonna get out there. Take it on. Take out the modifiers. Arrows for 150. I haven't even used one arrow yet. Is that it? Looks like it. Sounds like they're getting battered. I'm not so sure they even got out. Stuff falling down. So let's get over here. Oh, there's most stuff there. Oh, I can't see anything. Can't come in? Oh yeah, I can't. Oh, crap. Yeah. Can't be it, Charlie. Music's changed. two levels. Intellect, I'm going to do recently. Well, slicker. Intellect level 6. Oh, yeah. Oh. I need one more. Still, I'm getting now fully loaded. No, is it over? I'm going to have to check the base. The base is toggled, I would say. Did I get a... No, they didn't even get through the door. Huh? Got a new door now. Oh yeah, steel, just when I wanted to make the bike as well. There's a way down, so check all the way around the base and see if you know if there's any bags and stuff. I don't know where you got it. It's pretty obvious where, isn't it? And it trust my bikes at least. Oh, that's pretty cool. I could fight them down here now. So there's the weakness in the base. So where did I get through then? Well, looks like that's it. The rest of it. Going out just to see. So they didn't even bother going for the cows. Didn't go through any. Oh, they got through a bit. Look at my stuff though. So looks like both the doors are okay. Yeah, look, they didn't even bother go, they haven't even smashed the spikes. Well, look at the spikes. The spikes are totally untouched. The wall is there, right? Which I can't do because I've got no cross there. Alright. I'm supposed to shoot. Put in a couple of blocks there. So it does, it is this barbed wire that starts them going, you know, jumping over them. Let's see if I've got enough. It's like Horde Night's over. A success for once. Have to make more plasma. How much wood have I got? 213. That's the max I can make. 6. Here as well. Now this is basis repairing a little, so that's basically what I'm going to do now, go around repairing the base. I am going to put more of these blocks where they got through. I'm going to put a wall in front of it, because the reason I didn't, it was because I was thinking, oh, I might be able to upgrade it, but of course I can't. I can't upgrade it. There's a rabbit! Be able to upgrade it from the inside. So they're definitely coming through this way now. Right. Getting up, yeah. So that's the weakness. Daytime. We're victorious. Lots of thanks to the AK and the robotic sledge, has to be said. Got to my walls. Of course, I am going to put these up all the way, like, by the way. I realise they could be able to maybe jump onto them as a pilot. I stopped the recording here. Thanks for watching. See ya in 7 days.